Preparation of Dantoni's iodine. Fecal wet mount stain. To enhance a nuclear abscess. Weigh 1.5 grams of iodine, which come in the form of flakes or crystals. Grind iodine crystals using mortar and pestle. Add 10 to 20 ml of distilled water and continue grinding. Continue stirring and grinding. Iodine does not dissolve completely. Weigh 1 gram of potassium iodide. Add the 1 gram potassium iodide to the iodine in the mortar and continue stirring and grinding. Pour contents of the mortar into the beaker. Wash the mortar with distilled water to gain all the undissolved iodine. Pour contents of the mortar into the beaker. Wash the pistol and mortar again with distilled water. Use spatula to retrieve undissolved iodine. Mix and pour into beaker and with the aid of a spatula, sweep out all undissolved iodine. It's crucial to keep undissolved iodine as it will replenish the mixture with iodine during storage. Pour distilled water to 100 ml. Stir for 10 minutes at 40 degrees centigrade to enhance dissolving of iodine. Pour stain, which resembles dark tea, into labeled brown bottle. Again, do not lose the preservating iodine. Wash it all out into the brown bottle. Throw the brown bottle away from light for 1 year at room temperature. Stain will remain good as long as the preservating iodine crystals remain in the bottom of the bottle. A liquid iodine into a brown dropper bottle as a working solution for 2 weeks, or as long as its strong tea color is maintained.